As a matter of fact, he comes into tonight ranking third just behind Drew Granier and Seth Blair. Here's a poke in deep into left field. Trapp will drift back. He looks up and see you later. It's a two-run blast by Ryan Casteel on an 0-1 pitch, and that gives Tulsa a 2-0 lead here in the top of the first frame. Well, for Casteel, that's his ninth of the season. So a two-out walk does come back to haunt him here in this situation as he surrenders a couple of runs here early on.